Hello children, already we have seen the how she began studying the beekeeping course, what she had done in the earlier, those things and all. Now we are going to read the how we have to become a beekeeper, how we have to become a beekeeper. So take your EBS book, open your book to the page number 42. See. Becoming a beekeeper. I completed my beekeeping course, but I did not have money to keep my own bees and start work. What her problem now? She didn't have a money to continue the work. I continued to teach and with time could collect 5,000. So what she had to continue? She is taking a tuition again. With this money, how much he collected? 5,000. With this money, I bought 2 boxes for keeping bees. Each box cost 2,000. With the remaining money, I bought sugar to make the syrup for honeybees and medicines to clean the beehives. Yeah, we have to clean the beehives too. See how she is taking the bees. See, this is the box. When we have to cover whole body, or else we will get the sting from the bees, so that we have to be careful, because it will swell more. It's making your wound terribly. Okay, so see, we have to take the bees, everything into the sugar syrup. We apply the sugar syrup into this. Okay, like that we have to keep the box, everything separately. That was in September. By December, I had so many bees that I had to buy 2 more boxes. I was still learning about beekeeping. Many times, the bees would sting me and my hands and face would get swollen. It would pain a lot. How could I complain to anybody? I myself had decided to do this work. What do people in your area put on the part of the body where the bee has stung? We have applied some ointment or else oil. What we apply? Oil, coconut oil, something. Draw a picture of honeybee in your notebook, color it and give it a name. We have to draw the honeybee. The lychee trees come to flower in February. I put all my 4 boxes near the lychee orchards. I got 12 kilograms of honey from each box. I sold this honey in the market. This was my first earning from my bees. Now I have 20 boxes. What will be the total cost of Anita's 20 boxes? So each thing, how many things she is packing? 12 grams. So what about 20 box, 240 kilograms. Okay, what is that? 240. But we have to calculate the 20 box of cost. Each box cost is 2,000. So what about the 20 boxes cost? 20 into 2,000. So what is the rate? 40,000. Yeah. Yes. What is the rate? 40,000 is the 20 boxes cost. Every day I cycle to my college. My college is in the town, 5 kilometers away. When I go to college, my mother prepares the syrup for the bees. My father looks after the bees and takes the honey out of the boxes. Now you also know a lot about Anita. Yeah, really. You will know now who is Anita, what she have, how she has doing all those things. Anita is known by everyone in all the villages nearby. She goes to all the village meetings and talks about how important it's for everyone to study. Sometimes people make fun of her, but Anita knows what she wants to do. She does exactly what she wants to. So she didn't care about that. She is giving the care only for the making beekeeping course, those things only. Okay, Anita wants to become a wholesaler so that she can help the villagers to get the right price for their honey. So what she want? She want to become a wholesaler. Find out. Anita and others in her village get 35 for 1 kilogram of honey. How much does 1 kilogram of honey cost in your town? Our town, it's to be rate high only. What are the different colors of honey that you have seen? I have seen brown, golden, yellow, golden brown. Is honey used in your house? What is it used for? Yeah, I used the honey for milk. I'm used to drink milk. Every beehive has one queen bee that lays eggs. There are only a few males in the hive. Most of the bees in the hive are worker bees. These bees work all day. They make the hive and also look after the baby bees. They fly around flowers in search of nectar. Who is working that much? The worker bees only. They collect nectar from the flowers for honey. When one bee finds flower with nectar, it does a special kind of dance by which the other bees can know where the nectar is. The worker bees are very important for the hive. Without worker bees, there would be neither hive nor any nectar collection. All bees in the hive would go hungry. The male bees have no special role as workers. Which are some other insects that live together in your group, like honeybees? Ants, wasps, termites, those things and all. Ants live and work together like honeybees. The queen ant lays eggs. The soldier ants look after, and the guard got the ants' nest. Worker ants are always busy looking for food and bringing to the nest. Termites and wasps also live like this only. Have you seen where the ants live? Yeah, I have seen the ants live in the ant hill. What kind of eatable attracts ants? Sweet items. All the sweets. Look at a line of ants. What is its color? Something needs to be red, something needs to be black. Have you been bitten by an ant? Yeah, I have got bit from ant. What was the ant like, black or red, big or small? I got from black ant. It's the big. Do ants ever come near you? When? Yeah, when I touched any sweet things. Is there any ants? If it is there ants, so unfortunately, if I touch it, I get the bite from the ants by the times. Look carefully at some big and small ants. How many legs does an ant have? Big ant. It also have 6 legs. Small ant also have 6 legs. Draw an ant in your notebook and color it. While eating peanuts, you will probably throw away the shells. Why don't you try to make some insects by using the shells? Don't forget to color them. Yeah, peanut shells. It means kadala thol. When it's being upper part, it's look like a bee. Okay, we will do this activity. I have explained the parts of the ant and the bees. You just watch the video in our next class. Okay, what is the, how it is working? Okay, which part is biting for us? Those things and all. Okay, students, we have completed lesson 5 now. Is there any doubt? You just ask to me in this our group. Okay, I'll explain you in our group. Okay, I send the voice message to you. Okay, students, thank you.